Well, yeah. So again, but I think that they sue. I mean, they're trying to sue Zion. I really don't know. Something about 400K, right, Brandon?
Something like that. Yeah.
Righteous.
Wait, are they trying to sue him?
Yeah, they're trying to sue my man.
Yeah, they're trying to sue him because he had like this fake person he has a scam. They scammed him. I think they scammed him. I think they're trying to say that like his family had all this money.
They came from the ghetto. And then like all of a sudden they're driving sports.
Zion didn't have his name on there. That's crazy.
Something like that.
What is going on?
I don't know. Zion's a pit, man.
He's the best, bro.
Everyone see a guy succeed.
Come on, bro.
He's
only
20 or 21.
Like, I know he got 400K, but like, just give the man his check.
They were talking about RJ, like, they should have paid him, like, he was like playing. He went to Duke.
Yeah.
And like, they were saying, like, yo, they should have paid, you know, the college players, because they're on TV.
Yeah, why wouldn't they pay them? They're in, like, 2K now.
They
don't even get any money, bro.
At least you got, like, a little
percentage.
Yeah.
Like, at least 100K.
I'm gonna have to do.
Like, but, that's Zion controversy.
That's what I'm doing to RJ Barrett. He's trash, bro. That's you, RJ Barrett.
I'm better than that fool, though.
He's trash, man.
I don't know what's going on, but we'll find out more tomorrow.